Everyone, welcome to Marblehead, Massachusetts. Right now I'm in Little Harbor. As you can see, the Christmas boat is there. It's a little dinghy with a Christmas tree in it. Okay, we're now in Old Town Marblehead. You can see Abbott Hall up on the hill there. That's the clock tower. This is a really quaint little part of Marblehead in the North Shore. I'm just going to take a walk around real quick. I have to say, there's a surprising amount of traffic that flows through here. So you probably see a few cars. This is probably going to be a pretty short walk. It's not too much of an area to cover. I'll walk by the Nutcracker guy here. Marblehead Knits. There's Crosby's Marketplace down there. It's a great little supermarket. There is a beautiful building here. It's kind of hard to cross the street here. Up the street, you see the church here. Mud Puddle Toys. Is it the toy store? Here's the old town hall. Sorry, the old townhouse. The bus stop. I think this is a clothing store. So that was Old Town Marblehead. It's a very quaint area in Marblehead, Massachusetts. And this is Chandler Hovey Park. And this is the Marblehead Lighthouse. It's a crazy moon, by the way. I don't know if you can see it with this camera. It's got an interesting color. The full moon was yesterday, so it still looks very cool though on the horizon over there. There's a cool reflection off the ice. If you haven't seen it, I did a historical walk on this park way before a lot of my latest subscribers came on board. So if you're interested in learning about the history of Chandler Hovey Park in Marblehead, just check my channel. Probably just search for Chandler Hovey Park history or Marblehead history. Take a walk right up to it. It is a chilly one tonight. It's kind of dark out there. I don't know how much my camera will really pick up. that's a Corinthian yacht club. The moon is so cool over there. Probably looks tiny on this. Alright, I guess that'll do it for this video. As always, if you enjoy my content, make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button. And check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. And I'll see you next time. One last look up.